Testing circuit breakers is essential to ensure safe electricity supply, safe handling of network faults, and safety for the utility's personnel. OMICRON entered the power industry in 1990 with an advanced three-phase protection test set and quickly became the world leader in this field. Ever since 2000, OMICRON has been producing test equipment for substation commissioning and maintenance. A major success factor for all of these devices has been their state-of-the-art power electronic design, making them multifunctional and at the same time lightweight and portable. The same approach has been followed with OMICRON CIBANO 500, which combines all of the equipment that's needed for circuit breaker testing in one device. A micro-ohmmeter, a multi-channel timing unit, a controllable DC supply to power drive motors and trip and close coils. The integrated micro-ohmmeter can measure contact resistance. While injecting up to 100 amps DC, the voltage is measured with a separate set of cables to determine the resistance. Combination cables help make correct test connections, speed up the process, and reduce the risk of errors. When measuring the opening and closing times of main and auxiliary contacts, as well as the deviations between them, the CIBANO can operate the trip and closing coils and automatically record the voltage and current signals in order to perform a comprehensive analysis. The CIBANO includes an integrated variable DC or AC voltage source that's used for generating the power for the trip and close coil operation or for supplying the drive motor. This is helpful during commissioning if the circuit breaker is in place but the station battery isn't. What's more, this also helps to avoid wiring problems during hookup. Always applying the identical value of DC voltage makes measurements perfectly comparable. Additionally, this allows a defined over or under voltage to be used to evaluate its impact on close and trip times. The output voltage of the CIBANO's DC power supply is variable and can be used to perform the minimum pickup test and under voltage trip test without changing the test connections. Alternatively, the station DC supply can also be routed through the CIBANO to issue the trip and close commands. The coil currents and voltages are also recorded in this setup. With the CIBANO 500, all of the typical circuit breaker tests can be performed efficiently and safely.